right, good afternoon, everybody. We're here in Raleigh, North Carolina. We're going to do a food tour. So anyways, this is my first road trip of 2024. We've got some great trips ahead of us, but check this out. First and foremost, the star of the show. Let's just get this out of the way. We're going to get the best torta in the world out of the way first. This is Chino Taco. This is home to the greatest torta on the face of the planet. Wow. I can't tell you how excited I am to be here. The torta here is the stuff of legends. We've already filmed this place twice. This is going to be our third time. And it's just, like, better every time. This place is fucking awesome, dude.
Of course, Ginger always has to get this Michelada here. Check this out. This just looks great. And it tastes just as good as it looks. And it's got this little thing in it. I don't want to put my hands on it, but yeah. You got a little straw. It's like a candy with, like, I don't know, tahini or something. But it's pretty good. Oh, wow, look at this. So here are our tortas. Oh, man. These things are just massive. Just look at that, dude. Oh, this is pure deliciousness, man. Belly's joining us today with the torta. Oh, just look at that, dude. It is just a beautiful mess. Oh, my God. As good as always. Let me see that still. Oh, man. Dude, look at the hot dogs, the avocado. Just chocolate goodies. Try it, Stella. Oh. Okay. And we also got two tacos. We got the beef belly, and we've got the taco al pastor, right? Oh, this looks good, man. The beef belly's right here, and al pastor's right here. Yeah, we're going in. All right. Here we go. We are going in. Here's my half of the beef tongue. No, beef tongue. I'm sorry, I don't eat tongue. The beef belly taco. Taco al pastor. And last but not least, the delicious tres leches cake. Just look at that. Oh man, this is so good. We've had this a number of times too. Oh, right on. Check this one out. Oh man. Check it out. One last, the great Cheeto taco. Oh. That torta just makes my dick hard, man. I'm gonna go home and jack off now. That is a fucking great torta. The tacos were decent. I like the taco al pastor better. I wasn't too big on the beef belly. The beef belly was just a little dry, the meat was. And again, it's just you're getting the meat and you're getting a corn tortilla and that's it. So, I mean, I'm used to some really just funked out tacos. So that's just not my style. But they're good. I mean, the taco al pastor was delish. It was good. Not like the kind of tacos I go for, but for what it was, it's pretty good. And I love that tres leches. That's awesome. All right, and we're off to our next destination. If Cheeto Taco's torta had a pussy, I'd lick it. All right, our next stop was this tobacco and vapor shop, which is awesome. We got some great gummies from them. I want to bring them home to Ginger and our next food place. So if you're looking for some flour, they've got really good freaking THCA flour. They've got the Delta 9 gummies that work awesome. They've got some mushroom gummies, psilocybin free, of course, that I got for Ginger. But anyways, our next place that we're going to try is Meat and Bite. Meat and Bite, dude. This place is a 4.8, highly rated, and we're going to check this place out. So look at this menu here. So we got two of the double smash burgers. We got a hot fried chicken sandwich to share. And still also got a... We got the loaded fries as well. So we still also got a smash burger.
But this place is awesome, dude. Meat and bite.
And over here they have their cheesecakes. We got the biscotti, biscotti cheesecake.
Right here.
Yeah.
That's all made with love over here.
Yes. Nice.
All with love. Right there.
Love it, man.
Thank you for coming by.
Thank you. All right, so we have the single smash burger. No, this is the chicken. Oh, this is the chicken sandwich. All right. Ginger and I are going to share that one. Here is the smash burger for Stella. And here, me and Ginger have the two smash burgers. And let's... Oh, wow. The cheese is on the bottom, but this looks really, really good, man. Oh, man. Last but not least, we've got loaded fries. Check it out, dude. Oh, man. Look at all that cheese, the chicken, the jalapenos, and... Oh, wow. That looks amazing. And I got this. It's a biscotti crumble cup cheesecake. This looks amazing, dude. How was it, honey? Good? All right, here is this beautiful smash burger, and I put the sauce on that they gave me.
And we're going in.
Every bite is like a bite into heaven. That burger is so damn good. Wow, that's just amazing. And I love the sauce, the tanginess that it brings to the burger, the onions, everything just going together so well. This is such a good burger. Now we're gonna try this chicken. That chicken sandwich is so good, dude. That's one of the best chicken sandwiches I've ever had. One of the best burgers I've ever had as well. This place, I understand why it's rated a 4.8. But now look at this. They didn't give us forks. It's all good. We're making do. Oh, those loaded fries are great, man. They're messy. They're yummy. Full of all the good stuff. The jalapeno. The chicken, the cheese, and the fries. Just awesome. An awesome combination of deliciousness, man. All right, check this out, dude. Biscotti cheesecake. Check it out. It's got like crumbles of biscotti at the bottom for its crust.
The eyes aren't as big and googly, and they're just like British.
That's nice, creamy, crunchy, and just delish, man. That's an awesome, awesome dessert. Loving it. All right, we are here in downtown Cary, North Carolina, and check this out. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, fuck. Ah, there we go. Huh. Look at this, dude. This is fucking awesome. They have this nice light display here in downtown Cary. Cary's such a cool town.
These cool little tables
And check this out. Guitars. Oh no, these are violins. I don't have time to read that right now. Ginger's in a rush. But I'll read it later. And I don't know if this is the same. This looks different. That's cool though. There's two violins. All right, downtown Cary Park. Check out all this stuff. This looks all right. This is really neat. Hanging from it. There. Oh, check that out, dude. Wow, this is pretty cool. If you did see the post on Instagram about this place, it's definitely hyped up to be more than what it is. But it's still pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Alright, so we got the full shot here. She's bored. Oh no, this is nice though. Park. This is just fucking cool. It's like the park from the future.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's nice. Yeah. SAAP. Suck an ass, please. Actually, I'm just kidding. I don't know anything about that place. It's probably a good restaurant. Maybe I should go eat there tonight. The fucking Blue Bridge right here, dude. This is...
Do you want to walk past the playground?
Like that? Kicked in, yeah. Check this out, dude. This is the playground. This is really cool, though. This is a very artistic-looking playground. They call it The Nest, I think. I saw a sign for something called The Nest, and I'm seeing, like, cardinals here, so I'm assuming this is The Nest. Makes sense, right? And here's another light-up bridge area. And here's the problem. I follow Ginger while I'm filming, and she leads me away from the cool stuff because she's so impatient and hot and bothered to get out of here. All VWA vlogs are filmed in a rush and with lots of pressure. And lots of missed opportunities. And check out these hammocks over here. That is awesome. Although it's cold as fuck. I don't think anybody will be out here on a hammock. They're probably gonna be hanging out by the fire pits. Here's another look at these cardinals over here. Looks like Angry Birds, dude. That's fucking cool. Those birds are pissed off. They're gonna peck your dick off. They're gonna peck your balls until your nutsack busts. Oh my god, that's a slide, dude. Let's do it. Wow, let's do it. See, look at that slide, dude.
It doesn't look like
a good one. Oh,
no,
sure. Oh, man. That is so cool. That is so freaking awesome, dude. And there's a couple of smaller slides down there. Oh look, I stepped 1 foot on this bridge. I can live now. Let's take a look at the front of this slide here.
that is cool.
This park gave me an erection. I was really hoping that Ginger would sit on my face when we got back to the hotel room, but since Stella was with us, they went to sleep. So I just waited for them to go to sleep, and then I jacked off in the bathroom.
All right. This is pretty cool. You've got like a little convenience store here where you can buy drinks and snacks, wine, different kinds of food and stuff. And it looks really awesome. Park at 317 at downtown Cary Park. All right, y'all ready to go?
Yeah, I mean.
All right. And down here, they have live music, and I'm sure all sorts of fun things. There's that little place right back here in the distance, right there. It's actually the back of this Cotton House place right here. Beers. Pretty cool place there, though. And there's a food truck right beside it. This is a really cool place. All right, our next stop, Oakwood Pizza Box. This is the Oakwood Pizza Box. I think it's rated like a 4.7. This is a legendary Raleigh pizza spot. Wow, look at this. Awesome, dude. Here is the pizza. Check it out, dude. Family owned. We're gonna look at this when I get back. And there's some stuff in here, like basil, I guess. So here's two bags of, looks like basil. Oh yeah, there it is, man. I'll open up in a minute, it's cold out. We wanna get this back to the hotel. All right. And let's look at this pizza box, dude. All right, so we're gonna open it up now. We got it back to the hotel and take a look at that. Oh my goodness, wow. We got mushroom and pepperoni and this looks so fucking good. Oh my God. Damn, dude, this looks mighty damn delicious.
Mommy.
Wow.
Mommy, you wouldn't tell me that I look like this.
All right. And we are going in. Take a look at this. Oh my, that's some good fucking pizza. That sauce is so good, so tangy. And the crust is perfect. Like, this is amazing, dude. This is really good. This blows away most of the shit we had in New York City.
Probably would be a lot better if we had it when it was fresh 20 minutes ago.
That's fucking good as hell now. It's 20 minutes old, but this is banging. Damn. Oakwood Pizza Box is the fucking real deal. Like, it's better than most places we had in New York. Dude, damn. Oakwood Pizza Box is some of the best pizza you will ever have. It is awesome, and it's right up there with the very best pizzas we've had. And we've, you know, had the best, some of the best New York has to offer. We've had a lot of great pizza from a lot of areas, and that ranks right up there with the very best. Oakwood Pizza Box, dude. Like, so worth it. Highly recommend. All right, so our next spot is going to be what was considered one of the most highly anticipated places to open in Raleigh last year. Taco Bamba. But before we show you Taco Bamba, I just want you guys to know that I brought my cat with us on this trip, and it shit in the car on the way up here, and it sucked, and then it fucking pissed in the goddamn cage, and now my fucking car smells like fucking cat piss. It's like burned into my fucking nose. I'm surprised I'm able to eat it all. This fucking sucks, dude. This trip has been shit. I love the restaurants we've gone to, but the trip, everything else about this trip has sucked fucking ass. This has been fucking miserable. But anyways, here's Taco Bamba. This place is pretty cool looking. We've got a to-go order. We got to go back to the cat show. But anyways, I'm going to take a look at this place. There it is, Taco Bamba, the sign at least. But check out this patio. And look back here, dude. It looks like a fucking picnic. You got all these chairs out. And this, yeah. You got cornhole set up. You got this patio, this nice looking patio. Taco Bamba. And they have a beast of a torta here. It's huge. And we ordered it. We're going to show you this. This is going to be awesome. Wow. Thank you, man. All right, this is a cool place. Here's my to-go order. And I am out the door. But yeah, here's Taco Bamba, the inside. So yeah, we're going to show you all the good stuff here. This is going to be... I'm fucking excited. This will be the biggest torta I've ever eaten in my life. And hopefully it'll be good. I gotta fucking drive back. This piss smell is so fucking bad. I feel like I've got a cat's fucking dick in my mouth. It sucks. This is fucking disgusting, dude. I can just taste the fucking piss. It's fucking horrible.
The chicken.
Which one's the chicken?
These are the chickens.
All right.
And then that's the burger one.
That's the chicken one. That's the chicken one, and this is the burger.
Uh-huh.
The smash burger. That yep. actually does look good. We're sharing that one, right?
Yep. Sweet. Oh, he said, now you're taking it back. It looks good, right?
Yeah. Right. All right, let's start with the chicken one.
I feel like it's kind of like needs to be spread out.
Yeah.
It's a little skimpy on the toppings here.
Yeah, like. That chicken, is that all the chicken that's there? Is that little stub right there?
No, there's chicken all throughout, but I'm trying to like spread the coleslaw out too. This is chicken also.
Good? Dude, that chicken was amazing. It's all over the map on the flavor scale, but it's so good. It's sweet, it's spicy, it's everything good. It's amazing. Now I'm gonna try the smash burger. This one I wasn't excited about, but it looks good now.
I mean, hopefully, like, people see Cheeto Cheeto baby. That's sweet baby Jesus. I think this is the tuna. This is, okay. No, wait, it's not the tuna.
And what's, let me see the other one.
That's sweet baby Jesus, I think.
Right.
The brisket. Yeah.
Brisket, okay. Taser face. All right, we're going in for the taser face. Shit. Jesus now. And here is the tuna. The one with tuna, which I forgot the name of it, but it's the one with tuna. Yeah, that's it, dude. That is so good. All right, so we're gonna try this tuna taco now. Look at this, oh my God.
Oh my God.
I was not excited about this at first because it's got cabbage as a shell instead of like a tortilla. But dude, that shit's so damn good. Holy fucking shit, that's amazing. Yeah. All right, go ahead.
Oh my God.
And check out the torta. Oh my goodness, that is the biggest torta I've ever seen in my entire life. That is insane, dude. Oh my God. Like, I don't even know what to make of all that. That is huge. Wow. Put that together again. Let's get a look at the top, the side of, oh my God, that is just, that is huge.
I'm not unwrapping it, like, there.
Oh my goodness.
There you go.
Thank you.
This.
Oh my God, there's no pretty way to do this. This is just, this is a beast. Like, this is so massive. I don't even know how to start, where to begin.
Think you could have done one by yourself?
I don't know how I'm gonna eat this. All right, we're. That's good. That torta was massive, but something I didn't like about it on it, I don't know, like the meat or something. It was, it kind of tastes like it had been in the freezer. It was okay. It was enjoyable, but
when you set Cheeto Taco as like your benchmark, it's kind of hard to compete on a taste-wise, but it had a lot. It was the biggest order I've ever had by far. I think it was good, but those tacos were all excellent. The tacos were fantastic. But the torta just had just something to it that kind of tasted like freezer, like it had been in the freezer or something. But anyways, here is their cookie. We really enjoyed Taco Bamba. Those tacos were just outstanding, excellent tacos. Torta's great. Get the torta if you want to try a really big off-the-wall torta. There's just one little iffy kind of taste rolled up in there. But other than that, I thought it was great. The food was awesome. The cookie was great. All the food we had in Raleigh was great. I loved all the food that we had there, and I cannot wait to go back to Raleigh and do another food tour. Check out our other videos on Raleigh eating spots that we've done. Thank you so much for checking out this video. Tell your boss to fuck off. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe. And if you don't subscribe to my channel, well, you're a goddamn fucking worthless piece of shit motherfucking son of a bitch asshole. Anyways, we'll see you on the next adventure.